Contain your emotions. Get ready for the thrilling ride of the truth from the foul mouth, Kahan. I'm your host, Kahan Tazadaq, and co-host, the good brother Kadar. And this is the AS4M show, a spokesman for men and women that love them. Contain your emotions. The truth is about to be told. That's how we want it.
All rise. Matter brought before the court, Deborah Shaw versus Taz Shaw.
And I want $4,000 a month in child support and a place for me and his son to live. I want a half of what's in his bank account and half of his pension. He earns over $200,000 a year. And give me that Mercedes.
Your Honor, I'm here today as intervener. I'm the paramount security interest holder to all property registered and unregistered belonging to the debtor, Tazadaq Shaw. For the record, and let the record show that me and this lady has a private contractual marriage outside of the court's jurisdiction. Therefore, the court has no jurisdiction here, personam jurisdiction or jurisdiction over the subject matter. I require that this case be dismissed with prejudice.
What type of shit is this? I want half his crap.
Watch your language, ma'am. Watch your language. Order in the court. Miss, since this is a private matter between the two parties, this court has lack of jurisdiction. Because you were not married in the state, this case is dismissed.
How dare you do this to me and your son? I thought you loved me and you go and leave us with nothing?
You're still married to a guy named Gary. In fact, Gary's president in court today. That's bigamy. He happens to be the bailiff. But I didn't bring up those charges. So be thankful.
Wait, you can't do this to me. How could you?
It's because love doesn't come with no guarantee. Why don't we reflect back to the beginning of how this all started?
No guarantee. One thing's for certain, it's not guaranteed. For sure. It's not there's forever. No guarantee. Keep your EC remain with you forevermore.
She was great when I met her, well put together, hotter than a sauna, but yo, I didn't sweat her. Her defense mechanism, tougher than leather. Try to be a test, so I had to check her. Scored an A+, not in a rush to bend her over and beat them guts. Got to know her better, it was my endeavor to take her to a higher level. She said, Tazadaq, I love you forever. Baby, don't you never try to leave. Found out she was married to a guy named Gary. Love is scarier than a horror movie. It's a damn shame what women do to you. Commit adultery, take your children and sue you. Asked her why she did it, she say, who, me? Cause love doesn't come with no guarantee. And gynocentric courts or monopolies. No guarantee.
No guarantee.
No.
Hey girl, I met the most intriguing guy. He was just different.
I'm not your husband, I'm out of here.
Show her good times and make her smile. Give her money and gifts, the sex would be wild. Persuasive acts to trap you for a while. Just accept the tricks when you don't walk the aisle. Get married, have a child, then watch her change. You'll be singing that song. It's a shame. Like a long road trip, she ride you for miles. Be a total freak. Hang out with the fella, see a darker side. Then you find out later she's a borderline. She's hot, she's cold, she's cutting her arm. I heard that her papa was a rolling stone. Where her mother laid her panties was her home. Abandonment issues, raised alone. This is common.
What'd you think about that guy, Nick? It was something else.
He was so weird.
I mean, he was a pretty cool guy though.
Yeah.
Oh, is this Nick?
It's Nick.
Remember, we talked about this. We talked about this. We have to sit down.
But if you let
you
me
gotta
see,
learn to
then
trust
I can
me.
Trust you more if you let me see.
No, we...
Just let me see. I just look like I'm fucking crazy, but I'm not crazy. I don't know why he's letting me...
She was great from the start. Was the love like ours? Cooked my food, gave massage. Constantly sucked me off. Broke up, came back again. She's mentally scarred. Call it splitting, grappling with decisions. She's hot, then she's cold, then she's tired of living. She's cutting her wrist again, riding my dick again. That shit crazy, borderline women look for codependent men, difficult to comprehend. We broke up yesterday, now she wants me back again. Borderline personality, worse mental disease. She said she's done with me, she called me back, please.
These women are crazy, believe me. Sex on impulse, suck a stranger off. Then convince the man it was all his fault. Avoid these type of women at all costs. Borderline personality, these women are scarred and lost.
Most of her is from being raised without a dad. One minute she cool, next minute she sad. Deeply rooted fear of abandonment. Gaslighting the kids with the same mindset. Don't accept wrongs, no accountability. Time to cut her off, she like, please don't leave me. I found out the relationship was a waste of time. Almost impossible to heal a borderline. She's a borderline, yeah, yeah.
We talked about boundaries, right? Now just can't.
Just let me see.
Let me fucking see the phone.
Please. You're cheating on me again, aren't you?
Hello, officer?
Yeah, please. You gotta get over here right now. I really don't know what's going on. Like, this is crazy.
She's just this girl. She's trying to come at my man. Like, you gotta get over here right now.
Boundaries.
Why would you
there's a car.
Hold on a second. Wait a minute. What's going on?
I'm gonna need you to turn around.
Put your hands
behind
your back.
Sorry, I couldn't investigate her. Wish to make me a codependent.
Damn.
Never signed up for this. Psychotic, crazy shit.
Damn.
Angel disguise. Everlast. She's a batshit crazy bitch. Stupid if you get hit. What's your love got to do with it? Get sick and throw a fit. Got a fear of abandonment. Can't lie, the sex was lit. Too legit to quit.
Damn.
She burned up all my shit. And that's when I flipped. Tell her to take a long walk off a short cliff. Crazy relationship, triggered by abandonment. If mention the wrong topics, a borderline bitch would flip.
Borderline, showing the signs, PPD time, sun isn't gon' shine. MP3 playing sublime, one moment sour lemon and lime. Nowadays women never too kind, get mad, can't be reading minds. Sober next, feeding some lines, pay it no mind. Calm like a forest, wildfire and pines. Took a wrong turn, showing the signs. Read between the lines, no parental TV guideline. Borderline, showing the signs,
This is the AS4M show, a spokesman for men. Tune in Wednesdays at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. AS4M.